headed our Los Angeles conducting consumer research to be sure our products meet the needs in the consumer marketplace. So today we're at the corner of Hollywood and Vine to get the average person's reaction to Ed's new Bartyles&James premium red wine cooler. However, we are still waiting for an average person to come by. We'll be sure to let you know what he or she thinks. In the meantime, please enjoy Ed's Red, and we thank you for your support.